Hello and welcome to this CorelDRAW tutorial for Windows. This tutorial will focus on the redesigned object docker in CorelDRAW 2019, akin to the layers panel in Illustrator. If you'd like to try this on your own, you can choose the Ice Cream and Donuts document from the Discover tab on the welcome screen. So let's open that document and head over to the objects docker. There's three possibilities: pages only, layers and objects, or both. If we were to twirl down the layer objects, you'll see that Corel presents it to us in a very rich visual way. And off the bottom, we can go ahead and adjust the icon sizes by way of moving the slider. Now, what is even more exciting is that if you name your objects, you can go ahead and find content really easily. Here we're going to go ahead and search for eyes. Corel suggests that it's the cone, in fact the middle cone. Let's go ahead and twirl that open and you'll see that the eyes object is within that. We can toggle the eyeballs on and off, but before we do that, let us zoom in so you can see this better. And we'll head over to the objects docker once again and click on the eyeball to show you real time how that works. Let's go ahead and make a color change to the ice cream. We'd like a nice bubblegum flavor in this case. The object we're going to look for is ice cream. I'll type in the word ice and don't need to type anymore. There you can see it's given me the object. I'll go ahead and select it. And now we're ready to apply color to the object. So let's zoom out and head over to our color palette and simply choose the color we wish to have. Job done. Let's explore the real-time feedback we get from the objects docker. Illustrator users will feel right at home because the behavior is very similar to the layers panel. Let's select the three cones, group them together, and let's go ahead and rename them. We'll call them cones in this case. We are going to rotate these cones to see how the docker reacts. So we'll disable the outlines for the objects for now, and then go ahead and select the cones, select the pick tool, and then simply go ahead and rotate these objects. Let's make the icons larger so you can see the result better. The results are instantaneous and real-time. Lots of fun to work with.